Hello, son, this is Daddy and I miss you. There hasn't been a night that I don't wish that I was with you. But I'm stationed overseas, planting seeds to fulfill us, protecting our country from evil men that want to kill us.
Gotcha.
At least that's what they told me when I signed up. Provide us with a step on the social ladder to climb up.
Yeah.
Money for college and a job in the sciences. A brand new career and a house filled with appliances.
Yes.
What I'm implying is,
what?
I've been trying to improve our situation and lift us out the lion's den. I was hard pressed. I figured I could better my family and serve my country in the process. But I could never be an absentee parent. You're my only reason for being, and that's apparent. If I don't make it back, at least you could be proud. Your dad died a hero. How does that sound? But your mama don't agree with our leaders claiming they liars, that force poor people to fight and put out fires. That they start, won't take part, but give orders, shipped home overnight across fictional borders. And they ain't got a draft no more. We volunteer. Classism is the draft, and we on the bottom tier. And I don't see none of their kids in the crosshairs. Look across here, all of us starving for our share. Right back inside this hostile feud, trying to unwrap what's facts, there's lots to prove. I see it clear now, I'm not confused. Every time we go to war, there's a reservoir of fossil fuels. They try to block my view and say that it's for liberty. The more I see, the more I question its validity. And this is no plea, no pitch for sympathy. This is me warning you if you should ever mimic me. And even if I make it back, there's no telling what I'm inhaling, the chemicals and how they react. If your pop was here, he testified. The Gulf War, we sprayed our own troops with pesticides. The nerve damage it did and how it was hid. Neurotoxins and doctrines in which we live. Interrogation methods hidden from any records we all knew about, still pretending rejected. They say a lie leaves a stench and this thing reeks. Plus I haven't seen your face in 16 weeks. I can sense a cover-up, but if this thing leaks, the next time you see dad, I might be 6 feet deep. Red, white, and blue on top of a gray coffin, inside a brown body, and it happens quite often. I hope it's all worth it and serves a greater purpose. But for now, this is so long, son, till I resurface. The
star-spangled views give me red, white, and blues. Take a walk in my shoes. In my shoes. If I don't make it home, keep your hand on the chrome. But you knew all along I was doing this for you. The star-spangled views give me red, white, and blues. Take a walk in my shoes. In my shoes. If I don't make it home, keep your hand on the chrome. But you knew all along I was doing this for you. Don't look for me, I'm already there. Things have always been what they are. Just know that I care. Don't look for me.